I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Dry conditions in Oklahoma City this evening for your Friday, but a little bit breezy. South winds 15 to 20. Mostly clear, 65 at 6 p.m., 57 at 10 p.m. during the overnight. Low chance of rain, OKC North, 20% chance for the Metro, 40% chance for Ponca City. I'm not expecting severe weather, but a rumble of thunder can't be ruled out. Lows for tomorrow morning, Saturday morning, lower 50s south, 47 OKC, lower 40s up to the north. Into the afternoon, a cold front will move through. Those are the winds changing from south to north. And you'll notice a temperature difference, lower 60s north, upper 60s central, 70s down south, and that cold front will be the focal point for showers and thunderstorms to develop. Not so much into the afternoon. There's a low chance of that happening in eastern Oklahoma, western Oklahoma, but it's really Saturday evening. Scattered showers and thunderstorms likely, high probabilities, even a little winter mix from Woodward out towards Guymon. Now, there is a risk of severe weather Saturday evening. Southwestern Oklahoma, the area highlighted in green there, that's going to be a marginal threat for severe storms. Biggest impact, 70-mile-per-hour damaging winds, 1-inch hail is possible, but the tornado risk is low. Now, what about this rain? Does it linger into Easter Sunday morning? You got to tune in. KOCO 5 News, 5 and 6 o'clock this evening. I'm going to have your updated Easter egg hunting forecast. You're not going to want to miss it.